Let's get to breaking news now out of Dearborn. Michigan State Police are asking drivers to avoid the Southfield Freeway near Ford Road. The southbound lanes are closed as troopers investigate a body that was on the freeway. Drivers being rerouted around the closure, but the backup right now, well, there you see it, is miles long. There is no word on when they expect the southbound lanes will reopen, but if that is part of your afternoon drive, you'll want to make some other plans.